It's Christmas Day, and I thought I'd do a quick little get ready with me. So I have a new dress from Disturbia, which I paired with some tights, a turtleneck, and my Doc Martens. This is me putting the dress on for the first time. I was in love with it so much, and I quickly straightened my hair. And doesn't my new hair colour kind of match the dress? I don't know. But I started doing my makeup, so if you want to know any of the products I use, just leave a comment and I'll reply, because that's quite a lot. And I tried to make my eyes match the dress, and it kind of failed, so I covered it up, because it was just so dark, and I normally do very light makeup. But as always, mascara brought the whole look together, and here is the final makeup look. Love it. And I put on some perfume, grabbed all the jewellery I wanted to wear, and here is the final look in front of the Christmas tree. It was a bit dark, so I took a video upstairs, but I hope you guys all have an amazing Christmas. Bye!